Hey now. This is Monique. I am on Better Planner here on YouTube and Instagram. And in this video, I am going to prepare my social media dashboard Happy Planner spread for February 26th through March 3rd. And I have pulled out Tiny Florals by the Happy Planner. This book came out, well, this is 2021, so it's not that old. But it's barely been used, so we're gonna go on ahead and use this. And I was liking these florals here. So they look okay. So here's Bloom and Grow, Be Strong and Know You're Beautifully You. So I'll take that. Let's see, is that the same floral? It looked like it is. Maybe we'll go with these, or we'll mix them up. For a sticker to layer. And then we're going to go with, these. That looks like it matches, so I'll take this. Plan on it. I'll put that right here. Write that out. I really want to layer this with something. So, I might, okay, this will give us the opportunity to bring in different florals. This sticker here. Has all the florals, and then I can layer that. Another one of these. Come over here. And trim the excess hanging off. Remember box sticker. I'm over here. I'm going back and forth between pages. Place these right here. And place that there. I'm bringing some different floors, didn't I? So let's grab these. If this is your first time on my channel, I love these floral stickers. I love floral stickers. I like florals. There. Keep that there. Now let's go. I'll put this box here. We'll take these two boxes. Layer like that, and I don't need this to say very important, so I'm gonna white it out with this Jelly Roll white pen. Gonna go back to those. I want one of these headers. Okay, put that there. Maybe we can find a quote. If not, we'll have to go into one of my quote books. That would be too much right there to cover up the whiteout. See. Now, it's a clear sticker. that down. And a thin washi. Break up some of this pink. It's not thin, but okay, let's white out this. Load this down like that. I like that. And I'll just go on ahead and wipe that out. Try to figure out what I want to do with that area. Reel in the shorts, content ideas, stats. I don't think there's any quotes in this book. Oh, yeah, there is. Okay. Well, they're not big. It says, grow through what you go through. And a little pop of gold, but that's okay. This one says happiness blues from what blooms from within. So we can put that. Right there. Put our washi down. good. Let's see. Trying to determine. We got these by, oh, we have these checklists. Boxes there. Let's start down here. Oops. I don't want it to be crooked though. Just add this here. Goals or something. Got that there. And I kind of sort of want up here on Monday. A checklist. They had this color blue boxes, they had green. That's okay, we gonna put that there. There. I definitely need a box on Sunday since I get that there. Let's see how, if I put this right here, how it will look. This box here. Like this, it says ideas. And this will bring in some of that blue. That there. there. Pop of gold, since we have this a little bit of gold. Floral with the gold metal. Let's see. We can put it right there. Okay, I like that. That's a good start to moving from February into March in my social media planner. And I think that's gonna be it. And we was able to use just teeny florals. I like when I can just use my sticker book. I like that. I like the colors. I like the florals. I like everything about this teeny floral sticker book. So, if you like my spread, which I hope you do, give me the thumbs up by hitting that like button. Also, don't forget, hit that red subscribe button to subscribe to my channel at no cost to you. I really appreciate all my subscribers. And please like, share, and comment down below. And this is it. Until next time.